the fires 2011? Yes, there is something going on here in Natasha's kitchen.
Yeah, oh, there's something going on.
Something going on. We're making some noise here. Well, I'm the Cherokee Chick, folks. Myself, Amy, my brother Patrick here. We're going to do some American country for you to get things going.
Oh yeah.
And I must say, the weather is slightly improved since last year. Still see a bit of rain hanging around. But nothing like it was last year. So we'll start off with a summer song for you, and you can sing along to this one.
Out a little at a time. It's bread, just
from around the number. Thank you very much.
That's
healthy. Cherokee Chick here, getting things going in Natasha's kitchen here. Okay, here's an award for you.
So what was that?
Scottish singer. From Mullingar, at Ballymore, the people made a mistake.
Well, unfortunately, the weather has turned on us, so I'm here with the sign that she has her ticket by the three girls. I did, yeah.
Okay, we might get you singing along for this one.
Yeah, it's not nice up here at all,
I'm gonna take my money. Hold on a second. Steve Irwin was here a couple of years ago for the Country Festival in Belvedere as well. He's a great artist, one of my favourite anyway. So here's Guitar Town. Just one or two more from us folks here at the acoustic stage. Enjoying the wonderful Festival Fires 2011. Delighted to be doing this again this year. Thank God, let's see the weather a bit better. Here's something from the Dixie Chicks this time. Oh, a girl. Trouble. Sexy Chicks. Thank you very much. Okay, everybody, enjoy the rest of the day. You want to confess the fires. Thank you, Natasha. Thanks, Marty, for having me again. The Cherokee Chick. Getting things going here on the acoustic stage. Nice to see the weather once again, nicer than last year. Enjoy the rest of your day, everybody. We're delighted to be part of this, and we leave you with a bit of Johnny Cash.
The explosion.
No. Hi, Gaga.
We're here. Festival of fire.
No.